The obstacles in Sexy Hiking are unyielding, and that makes the game unique and frustrating. But I'm not sure Jazzro intended to make a frustrating game. The frustration is just essential to the act of climbing, and it's authentic to the process of building a game about it. A funny thing happened to me as I was building this build. I'd have an idea for a new obstacle, and I'd build it, test it, and it would usually turn out to be unreasonably hard. But I couldn't bring myself to make it easier. It already felt like my inability to get past a new obstacle was my fault as a player rather than as a builder. Imaginary mountains build themselves from our efforts to climb them, and it's our repeated attempts to reach the summit that turns those mountains into something real. Oh.